Hey guys, welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm Alpha gameplay. Today I'm going to be playing as Azmodan. I'm your host Kildare, so without further ado, let's dive right into it. Let's look at his abilities while you wait. So his Q is Glove of Annihilation, launches a long range orb of destruction, dealing area damage. Next up is his W, which is Summon Demon Warrior. Summons the Demon Warrior, pretty self-explanatory. His E is All Shall Burn, channel a death beam onto an enemy, and your trait is General of Hell. Azmodan summons demon lieutenants to assist minions, mercenaries, and summons. His heroic ability, which is your R, is a choice between demonic invasion, summons a rain of demonic grunts that damage on impact, and black pool, creates a pool of empowers Azmodan and his army. Pretty sure that expands onto your allies as well, so I think I will be trying to pick that one up this game. Seeing how the game goes will determine what heroic ability I will pick. Alright, how many people are online? 8,000. Alright, this shouldn't take too long, but playing it safe, we'll skip ahead. Alright, we are with Auto-Select, Raynor, Malfurion, and Illidan. And we are playing the Cursed Hollow. Alright. So I haven't been playing that much Azmodan because I don't like him that much personally. I'm not sure. I just don't see him as overly good. I still don't fully understand his build or his specs or anything like that. But I guess I'll keep trying. I do prefer other specialists like Sergeant Hammer. I think Sergeant Hammer is more useful for how I play. But I guess we shall see where we go. Sergeant Hammer did recently receive a nerf because she was pretty broken. Still is, if played correctly. But it was a lot worse before. Alright, we're nearly fully loaded in. Just a little bit more. There we go. Alright, here we go. The enemy team consists of Illidan, Malfurion, Tassadar, Tyrael, Zeratul. Our person is still auto-select. I think he got turned into Illidan. No, he got turned into Tyrael. Alright, I'm gonna go bot lane. There's no sound. Fair enough. Alright. The battle begins. Go mid as. Alright. Alright. Whatever. 5, 4. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Fight. Gonna get Sieging Wrath, I think. Alright then. So Azmodan is a specialist. He is designed to siege down structures. We'll get started, shall we? Bang. Does fairly good damage. If played somewhat correctly, you can pretty much stay behind this gate. I'm not sure if he still gets XP if he's defending from this far back. I can also help push a minion wave with this Globe of Annihilation. Get that done. Step out of that. Alright. So, I'm just gonna be summoning minions, really. I'll throw out a glove or something. He is extremely mana hungry, which is very unfortunate. Alright, I'm just going to be staying fairly close because I need the XP, I believe. I recognize that name. I think I've versed this guy before or teamed up with him. Alright. Alright. He's getting pretty low. Not really.
Choose a talent.
Alright. So we're both even on levels. Alright then. Alright, I'm gonna get that one. I'm gonna drink this thing to get some mana. Yeah, god damn it. Alright, gonna push this wave on my own. Tribute is yet to spawn. So, with that other one I picked up, it's made my minions even more powerful, which is always good. Getting hit by the turret, overextending a little. Alright, tribute is about to spawn down here at bot lane as well, so I don't need to go far. I'm pretty sure I'll do more damage. No, I won't. Alright. So, is anyone coming? Yeah, thanks, Serial. Alright, I am out of mana now, so I can't really stick around. Looks like no one intervened in time. Oh shit. Alright, that's definitely for me to go back. Alright. So our team isn't really too focused on that for some reason. We've gotten one kill though. I'm gonna go top lane now. Alright, Alright. Probably wasn't the best one to pick, but it'll do. Gonna always focus Illidan. No, that was actually quite good. I like that. That's a nice little pickup. Illidan coming in. There's a fight going on here. Yes! Snipe Zeratul. I saw him teleport over, which is why I did that. Unfortunately, our Illidan did die in the process, I think. Alright, so they've all rotated up here, which is really annoying, because I prefer just to not... Oh, of course, tribute. My bad. I didn't notice. I don't have great map awareness today. Oh no, it's gonna miss. Ah, my bad. Alright, we did get this one though, which is good. Alright, I'm gonna go mid, I think. Material is pushing bot. Alright. Try to push this down, shall we? This looks like a good wave. Minion push, assuming none of them intervene. Alright. I'm gonna burn this turret down nice and quick, hopefully. Yep. So, once I'm given an opportunity, I can do some pretty crazy siege damage. Alright. I have a feeling they could be intervening onto me. Yep. It's fine. I think I'll live. Maybe. Ooh. Oh, okay. That doesn't increase, my allies, so my allied heroes attack abilities, so I don't think it's too good. Looks like the enemy got that, unfortunately. Alright, Illidan going in a little deep. Okay, Tyrael charged a minion for some reason. Didn't even know you could do that. So anyway, I'm gonna get Demonic Invasion. Alright, with my Demonic Invasion, I think I'll try to push a lane. It's a lot easier when there's no one in said lane. Alright. So he's going Archon form. Could still die though. Yeah, he overextended. Oh dear. Ah, oh, come on. So I went down for that, unfortunately. My snipe wasn't enough to finish him off. That's alright. Alright, another Shroud's up. Enemy is one level ahead of us, soon to be two. Yeah, they're all getting XP in lanes rather than going for this tribute by looks of it. That's fine. Alright. Just trying to come along and help out. Alright. Oh shit. Ah, oh, god damn it. And they got it too, so our team is now cursed. I think most of my teammates were dead for that, I think. Oh my god, they're sending kills over us. Alright. So, Malfurion and... Oh, looks like they can win this. Of course he's going to teleport out. He's got Illidan on Tyrael, at the mid lane. I think he can take him on for the most part. Got these minions here. Yep, so you got that. Oh, they got the boss camp. That's bad. Sure, I'll intervene onto that.
It seems you've lost a fort.
This is bad.
Your fort has been destroyed. Choose a talent.
Yeah, I'll get that one. Yeah, as you can see, that's a lot more useful. And it's down. There we go. Drink this to get some mana. Well, Illidan going deep. Damn it. Yeah, it's got long range. It does mediocre damage, unfortunately. Alright, I need to just get out there and push a lane. And I'm doing the most siege damage, which is good. But I really need to push a lane. I might also work on camps. I'm not sure. Yeah, never mind. There goes that idea. Alright. Oh yeah, another thing I should mention is your trait has a global range. So it's always useful. Alright. We are getting wrecked right now, unfortunately. We really need to push outwards, get some camps. Are they here? No, they're not. They did get the other boss camp, but we can kill that. There they are, a few levels ahead of us now, unfortunately. Get out of that. Burn this thing down. So as you can do, it does quite significant damage. The longer it's infinite. It lasts permanently until you run out of mana. It drains mana every second to keep casting it. But thanks to this, we will get it down before it does any serious damage. Or any damage at all, actually. Alright, next tribute is up. We should probably get that. That will help us out dramatically. But we can't really... We're not really in the position to do a team fight, though. Do some damage to them. Okay, we so cannot get that. They're not even going for their tribute right now. They're just pushing, really. Alright. Yeah, this is looking pretty bad. I'm going to waste my demonic invasion to just to ward off this while they get the tribute. No, our team has very little coordination. Which sucks. Alright. Alright, team fight going on here. Not really a great idea, because we are two levels behind. Did get a kill, though. But Illidan did die in the process. Might kill him. Nope, he's gonna live. Well, maybe. Maybe, hang on. Oh, wow. Don't know what's going on here, but I'll help out. There we go. They're catching on. They're dodging it. He's hanging around for some reason. Oh, cool, I went over the wall. Ugh. Alright, put simply, I want this thing down. I want a fort. Let's see what we can do. So, as you can see, given the right opportunity, I can decimate a fort. But I haven't really had that much of an opportunity. To its credit, I'm no professional with Azmodan. Alright, come on, let's keep going. I can see Zeratul. So I'm gonna be out of mana after this. There's Zeratul. Alright. Not much I can do for Malfurion, so I'm just gonna run. Get our hearth. Minions are still going, thankfully. Yeah, god damn it. Of course. Alright, we should get this boss camp. We haven't gotten a single camp all game, which is another reflection on our team. Oh, that was weird. Our team conveyance. But maybe I can solo it, maybe. I'm not sure. I personally don't think so, but it's alright, because Tyrael's coming. I'm just gonna laser it down. Alright, there we go. So yeah, we'll get this town. Hopefully they won't show up in the last second and kill us. That is a common thing. Yeah, they got the top one, so they're not here. If we get this tribute as well, that'd be great help. Alright. I'm sick of defending, so I'm just gonna push. It's probably not the best decision, but at this point, a bad idea is better than no idea. Oh dear. Never mind. You know what? Defending sounds like a wonderful idea right now. We are now cursed again. Oh, if I could get one curse, I could really turn the tides of this. I really could. But unfortunately, that is very unlikely to happen. The enemy is still 2 levels ahead of us. Which sucks. Alright, sure, why not? Alright. I'm not gonna waste any more mana on these guys. Still a chance to turn this around. They are taking too long to kill us, which may result in their defeat. Very unlikely, but still possible. So got Tyrael up bot. I'm gonna try and get this fort up here. While they're cursed, I don't think they would suspect an attack while they are cursed. While we are cursed, so take advantage of that. There we go. Destroy. My curse subsides. Looks like it's all to me and my minions. Come on, little gruntlings. Alright, now I die. But I don't care. I got a fort, so I don't care. That helped us out. So now, they are actually down to the same amount of forts as us. But they just have 15 more kills over us and, you know, camps. So it really is up to me, unfortunately. I might have to, like, suicide in continuously. But just look at my siege damage. I mean, Jesus. It's the most out of anyone in the game. Your enemy has destroyed a keep. Alright, now they're one keep ahead of us. Keep, fort, whatever. Someone should intervene onto that. Yeah, push mid. On my way. I'm gonna help out. The only way we can win is if we push. We can't defend forever. Oh god, if someone could intervene on the bot, that'd be great. Come on, he wanted to fight a second ago. What the hell happened there? Alright, they're still going. I'm gonna help him out. One strong push from me is better than a bad split pushing from them. Actually, that would be really good. Ah. Yeah, I can see Zeratul. No, I'm not doing anything to him. No. There was no way out. If I can get behind enemy lines, I can really do some damage. If my team can distract them, I can still turn this around, I think. I really wish I had that now. This could be a kill, unless they intervene. Yep. Alright. Oh man. Alright, we've got to intervene on that when I res. We've got one fort up, unfortunately. Okay.
Hatred of 10,000 years.
Alright, it's out of ammo. Alright, I'm gonna defend against this thing because everyone else is ignoring it. Oh, it's gonna hit me. Yeah. Alright. Ugh, god damn it. Oh, come on guys. Please. Oh no. Guys. Wow. That was... okay. Last chance. This is it. I'm better off going through here. What else can I do, really? Yeah, they've seen me, but that's alright. Come on. Okay, Tyrael's intervening. There goes our last fort. No, that's game. Alright, I tried. But there was nothing I could do. Oh well. Well, still a good game. I did my best. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.